Hey, you hear that? All kinds of electronics make this sound, but why? Well, in some cases, the sound comes from interactions between the wire and the air, but in most cases, the answer has to do with how we deliver electricity. To power things, we send out particles called electrons, and we call those moving electrons currents. There are different types of current, but many things run on alternating current, or AC. Here, as the electrons move along, they periodically reverse direction. Now, here's the thing. Currents create magnetic fields, and with alternating current, those fields are constantly changing as the electrons move back and forth. Turns out, that change is enough to push and pull on nearby metal and make it vibrate. And like a plucked guitar string, that produces sound. Specifically, in the US, that always gets you a slightly out of tune B flat. That's because the alternating current here switches 60 times per second, so the metal always vibrates at that frequency, or at a multiple of it. And that gets you this note.